video going up here to our Dallas drop zone. We're about 6 miles away. I don't know how long it'll take us to get there. Should take about 6 or 7 minutes, but never know in Dallas. Never know. It is 83 degrees outside. There's a slight breeze blowing. Dallas Skyline behind us. Might ride over here and check something out. I might just drop my trailer and go check something out while I'm gonna drop y'all. We'll have to see. This. I know y'all just don't want to sit in line and wait. When I get up there going through, then I'll start it back. We moved up a little bit further. You can see the start of our trailers on up there. So every time I move, I'll start and stop it, start and stop it. about 10 minutes, one truck's went through. Let's see what holds this one here up. Wait on. As y'all can see, they got like three lanes going in. Now two lanes are blocked right now. We only got one lane going. Then you got two lanes and a bypass lane over there by the office. Looks like somebody's done run over the drop thing. This is the entrance to the yard. You can see our Danny Herman trailer's off to the right. All right, here we go. And here we go, stomping again. Take your paperwork over there, you slip in, you sign in slip, you take it, put it in the office. There'll be somebody in the office over there to the left. And then when you pull up, he'll do whatever he's doing up there, and then you go park your truck. So we're still waiting. We're about 20 minutes in, 25 somewhere in there. Guess we'll get in there if they let us in there. Ain't nobody gonna stop. Dallas drop, yo. now.
Go to Dallas, drop y'all.